Guys, has DedSec ever run a Farmington's op?
Farmington's? Why would we?
No idea. But it looks like they've been firing employees who take even a passing interest in us.
That's probably illegal.
I'm gonna visit one of their pharmacies and see if I can get into the company system. Find out what's going on behind the scenes there.
Hey, while you're there, I have a few prescriptions that need refilling under Josh's name, of course.
Have you been stealing my pills?
What? Oh, that's... No, of course not. Forget asking.
You get me, don't you, dog?
Wow, I'm so lucky.
Thank you. money off this.
I'm gonna show you social media promos with that like button.
They're on the way.
out of here. You tagged the Golden Gate Bridge? It's all over the news.
Told you.
This is the kind of exposure we really need. The student has become the master.
I was always the master. All right, I'm in the Farmington surveillance system. Just need to find an access point into their network.
Nice!
Looks like Farmington's been sampling Bloom's product.
Do tell.
They used a Bloom algorithm to search data and flag high-risk employees. Guess who made the top spot on the keyword list?
Aw, that's so sweet!
Nice work, guys.
So people got fired for being our supporters? We should defend them.
Not just our supporters. Anybody who's even curious about us. I'm gonna hit their main office. See if I can send a nice severance package to everybody they can. Got a view inside the Farmington's head office now. Gonna hack into their system and redistribute some wealth.
That's what I like to hear.
Gonna be a fun weekend for the ex-Farmington's employees. I just sent them each 10 grand.
Won't their accountant spot the error?
Definitely. But I transferred it out of an illegal account, so they're not gonna be able to say anything about it.
That's how it's done, people.
Damn, Marcus. Stop raising my bar for the rest of us.
Guys, somebody's doxing DedSec members.
What? Where?
I found a payphone with some hardware attached to it. It just started ringing, and there was a recorded message on the other end. It said a few names, Stanley L. something, Sleek Street,
Oh, ow! Now! Stop!
I found a payphone with some hardware attached to it. It just started ringing, and there was a recorded message on the other end. It said a few names, Stanley L. something, Sleek Street, Nabil Azari.
Awazi. Yeah, I know Sleek. Damn, this is a real threat. We need to shut this down fast. Anybody have any ideas? Should we take the hardware?
No. Leave it for now. I can put together a man-in-the-middle attack to track the other end of the call, but the more we can cover, the better.
Yeah, I'll see if I can find more hacked payphones.
Chatter online says he's a member of the online hacker group DedSec, but this hasn't been confirmed. What do you think of the facelift given to the bridge? Let us know on invite. We'll be reading your comments on the air in just a bit.
That's one down. Probably should get one more. That should do it. Getting anything, Josh? I've infected a few payphones.
Yeah, I'm getting something. Calls are being hijacked by a personal device. This looks like a small-scale operation so far.
Doesn't matter if it's small-scale. It could have a huge impact. We need to stop this.
Marcus, I just sent you coordinates.
Thanks. I'll check it out. Just found the guilty hardware. I want to shut it down, but I kind of want to follow the transmission back to its source, too. Find out who's doing this.
The longer that thing is in operation, the more risky it gets for us.
One thing that's been bugging me, why use payphones? Why not just leak it onto the net? This is somebody's game. They're making a big show trolling us.
So, a rival group?
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. I'm gonna see this through. It's worth the risk.
Yeah, I agree.
I love you.
No, I love you.
Well, I love you more.
Why is everything a competition with you?
Wait, what? I didn't mean...
I'm just fucking with you. I love that you compete with me.
Even when I win?
Especially then.
This is the place. Time to find out who's been fucking with us.
And make them pay for it.
Right, this is Prime 8.
Fuckers.
Looks like the phones were just a test run. They're gonna hijack local radio with a list of our names. Well, they were gonna do it.
Tell me how you're gonna hurt them.
I erased the DedSec names from their system. It was a pretty extensive list. Some of it was guesswork, but they had some solid matches. I went through the guy's account and grabbed a bunch of Prime 8 names.
You're gonna make sure that radio hijack works, aren't you?
Yeah, but I'm changing the playlist.
Oh, are you kidding
me? I got the location, but I'll need to find a way to break in like they did.
You know what? Whatever.
Okay, just need to find my way through.
Area.
Take them down!
Now the target's description. Hold for call. information.
Get out here!
Target incoming.
Move!
Hold it this way!
It's already the turtle problem. They're gonna dox themselves soon.
Nice! That's what they get for trying to play games with us.
Marcus.
Sure was Reggie.
What? Wrench is a Reggie.
Haha. Marcus is just fucking.
I'm always gonna trust a Marcus.